Hi guys, so today I've come to this restaurant which is Hotel Mars Chicken Delight. So today I'm going to go on that. So as you can see, I have ordered a plate of chicken biryani. This is prawn biryani. And as you find, this is raita and sambar. These are given as accompaniments with the biryani. Based on your personal taste, whether you want to eat it with that or dry. This is a plate of pepper chicken and this is complimentary salad. So, let's have a try. First, try with pepper chicken. So, as you can see over here, these are pieces of big pieces, chunks of chicken, and it's garnished with curry leaves, there's a little chili, then there is red chili, onion. Basically this is the seasoning. And as you all might think that I'm saying it is pepper chicken, but there are so many ways. This is the Indian way of preparing pepper chicken. So let's have a taste. Really soft, tender, it just melts in your mouth, and like you can see it over here, like how soft it is, it's literally breaking, it's just breaking very easily. So you can understand that chicken has been boiled with really well and is just perfect, because a little more boiling will make this paste, a little less boiling will make it hard. So amazing pepper chicken. Now that I'm done with the starters, let's jump to the main thing, which is the main course, chicken biryani. Well, being an Indian, I love to eat with my hands, but it's a personal choice. I'm not forcing anybody to eat with their hands or anything. It's a personal choice, it's your comfort, but I just love to eat with my hands. So let's have a try. Just heaven, literally heaven. The rice is really soft, again boiled to perfection, literally. And they have put in all types of garam masala. This is dalchini or cinnamon. Then this is clove or long. Well, the thing with garam masala is it might spoil the taste of the biryani, but it surely adds into the aroma, which makes your mouth water. So as I mentioned earlier, that chicken biryani is served with these accompaniments. So let's have a try. First with raita. Raita is nothing but churned milk to make it this liquidy, and it's mixed with salad, that is cucumber and onion. So I'll be just taking one spoon of this, mix it, and let's have a try how it tastes with raita. Too good, really good. Surely goes best with raita. Now, let's have a try with this salad. Salad is basically like dal, just that it's given a lot more masala in it. So let's have a try with this again as well. Tastes good with this also. I personally loved it with raita. Yes. And fun fact over here, since these two are given as accompaniments, it does not imply that you have to have it with these two or either one of them. Trust me, if your taste buds demand you to have it dry without mixing any of these, go for it. Because at the end of the day, food is a personal choice. Nobody can tell you how something tastes. Now it's time to take a piece of this chicken. As you can see over here, that this chicken is also breaking very easily. So, again, as I've been mentioning it earlier, chicken pieces have been boiled to perfection, literally perfection. It just melts in your mouth. So now, let me just have a try with the rice, along with raita. Being an ardent lover of chicken, chicken has always been a weakness to me, and it's really awesome. But keeping all biases aside, indeed, it cooked really very, very nicely to perfection. I can feast on this all day, literally, I mean it. Too good, thumbs up review. Feel like ordering two more plates. Now time for prawn biryani. Well, being a Bengali, how can a meal end without fish? So, as I mentioned earlier, that I had ordered for chicken biryani and prawn biryani. Rice is the same as the basis biryani. The only difference is in the meat. So now, time to taste the prawn. Prawn is just amazing. Literally good. I mean, I don't mind having just the prawns. Seriously. Well, next time I think when I come here, I'll order prawns separately and just for the biryani rice separately. So, again, a must take item when people come over here. Too good. Prawns are really good. Prawns to die for. Cooked really well. Really perfectly cooked.